So today I've got an interview on the phone at 10:30. If she phones me for a job on the Isle of Skye, and if I get that, then I'll set off tonight and probably stay at Fort William on the way up there. I'm going to go to the forest today and see if my boat is still there. 2 years ago I bought a dinghy, an inflatable dinghy, and never used it, so if it's still there, it'll be in the box. I'm going to go up and check and see if it's there. Tomorrow, if I'd get this job today, actually I'll have to set off tomorrow, because tomorrow I'm meeting my friend from Lynn. He's 83, so we'll be going for a coffee. We like to have a flirt with each other, we like to be stupid. So when he's with me, he's like a teenager. That's why he loves hanging out with me, because I slap his bum and call him boy. And he's like, ooh, because it's 83, bless him. But I was supposed to have got a call today at 9 o'clock from Paul to say, you need to get up. And he hadn't phoned me, so he's probably slept in. So, some mate you are. And then I'm waiting for the job offers to fall in, but I'm supposed to go to the library, print off my CV, but it's shut today. So I'm going to go and get some breakfast from a cafe and park up somewhere, wait and see if the lady phones me. I got some interest from another woman for a job, but I don't want it because it's looking after a house, two children, dog and garden, and you've got to drive, so I presume you'd be doing errands as well. And I thought, that's very much like being a mother, and I'm free in the world, and I thought, do I really want to do that again? If I get it, I'll just do it. But they want somebody long term, and they live in Inverclyde. That's not far from, 20 miles from Glasgow. I don't like that area, so I prefer the Skye. That's where the fairies are, so if I get that, that'd be good. I've applied for about 15 jobs. Something's got to give. So I'm going to pack up now and go. Breakfast first. Have a veggie breakfast somewhere. I had one at Tesco's yesterday. It was quite nice. I had poached egg, beans, for some reason spinach. What else was on it? Mushroom, tomato, and seeded toast. Right, so I'm gonna go. Getting excited.